Hi, I'm Sam Kotla, Senior Staff Engineer at Qualcomm Technologies. Connectivity and analytics feature prominently in Industry 4.0 as industry leaders seek to improve operational efficiency and responsiveness. 5G is a foundational Industry 4.0 technology because it helps cut the wires for more observable and responsive industrial processes while meeting demanding connectivity requirements. Factories can present challenging radio environments with fast movements and large metallic obstructions. 5G was built for such challenges, and we at Qualcomm have been working hard to advance 5G for industry. I'm at our over-the-air testbed for the Factory of the Future, located at our headquarters in San Diego, California, where we develop and demonstrate industrial applications of 5G. The conveyor belt behind me brings objects, black and green pucks, into the field of view of a smart camera, which uses onboard AI to classify them. A 5G device wirelessly connects the smart camera to a G-Node B over the 5G air interface or to another 5G device over a 5G Sidelink interface. Object detection triggers from the smart camera are received by the second 5G device connected to the PLC that controls the industrial robot and the gates. The robot must receive control signals from the PLC at the right time to correctly pick and sort the pucks by type, so synchronization is critical. The PLC also controls the gates, which must open at the right time for the pucks to move along the conveyor uninterrupted. 5G supports time-sensitive networking, or TSN, transparently across the network. TSN is used to synchronize the controller with the various sensors and actuators, such as the camera, the robot, and the gates. In addition to TSN, another key requirement is ultra-reliability, which 5G delivers with coordinated multipoint transmissions, or COM, using multiple transmission and reception points, or TRPs. This will allow more robust transmissions in challenging radio environments. Finally, 5G Sidelink enables direct communication between the smart camera and the PLC with just one hop. Now, let's look at the demo's dashboard. Since TSN and Ultra Reliable Communications, or URC, are switched on, we see zero packet errors and sub-microsecond time synchronization, despite two of the four TRPs being blocked. When we turn URC off, we see the signal strength dropping since two of the TRPs are blocked. The number of packet errors increases due to signal degradation. When we turn URC back on and TSN off, we see the signal strength recover and the packet errors return to zero. But time synchronization is now much poorer than 1 microsecond, which degrades robotic arm accuracy, and many pucks are being missed as shown by the red beacons around them. Over a 24-hour period, we only achieved 3 nines or 99.9% reliability with URC off. With URC on, reliability increases significantly to 6 nines or 99.9999%, giving industry the robustness needed to go wireless with 5G. The new 5G Sidelink between the 5G devices has been off all along. From a different angle, we can visualize the activated 5G Sidelink for direct device-to-device communications. If the Sidelink gets blocked, the packet errors for the 5G Sidelink increases, but the 5G air interface to the G-Node B has no packet errors due to URC and can be used as fallback. 5G Sidelinks can boost industrial IoT capacity significantly by using precious spectrum resources more efficiently. In this 3GPP standard compliant network simulation, a factory floor has 18 5G G-Node B, each with two TRPs, covering numerous 5G IIoT devices. By default, when 5G Sidelink is off, two hop transmissions must be used between 5G IoT devices. The network has enough capacity to support 1,080 IIoT devices with 6 nines or 99.9999% reliability. With Sidelink on, 5G IoT devices can use one-hop direct transmissions between them. Two-hop transmissions are needed only if a Sidelink transmission fails due to a blockage, for example. The simulation shows 5G Sidelink to drastically increase the devices supported from 1,080 to 1,980 with 6 nines reliability, a capacity gain of 1.8x. In summary, we have demonstrated key 5G capabilities over the air, like advanced ultra reliability with coordinated multipoint transmissions, time-sensitive networking with microsecond level synchronization, and direct communications with 5G Sidelink for boosting industrial IoT capacity in the 5G factory of the future, which is why we believe 5G sets the foundation for Industry 4.0.